this one.
Really?
Yes, this one.
This is your pick out of all of the paintings we've seen. This is it.
Yes.
Out of hundreds of paintings, your favorite painting is this piece of...
Hey, what's wrong with it?
Well, it's a little bit boring.
Then you must be ignoring the most important bit.
I don't see it. Warren, we've been walking around, passing statues of angels and portraits of kings.
So?
So you could choose anyone, and we're standing in front of this painting of everyday things.
It's beautiful, right?
No, it isn't. It's plain.
Well, part of our trip to the Met is I get to explain.
Here we go.
So, this is a painting of what?
It's a painting of apples.
That's right, that's right. So, the artist has us looking at what?
Boring everyday things.
Well, yes.
And the point?
The point is that things aren't beautiful all on their own. Beautiful comes from reflection. Beautiful takes a person who makes a connection. You know what I mean? For beautiful to happen, the beautiful has got to be seen.
Okay. I like that shade of red right there. The spot where the apple is peeling. It's deep as an ocean, but wider than air.
It's simple, familiar, and full of feeling.
The color of Saturdays here at the Met.
The color of shouting from rooftops.
You bet.
The color of feeling that life is okay.
The color of...